Fix your Windows computer when it doesn't wake up from sleep or hibernate mode. Restarting the computer might fix the problem. Connect your notebook to its AC adapter, or make sure your desktop computer is plugged in. Restart the computer. Once Windows boots, select Start, Power, and then Sleep. Wake the computer from sleep mode. If the issue persists, continue troubleshooting. If you're using an external keyboard, enable the keyboard to wake your computer from sleep mode. Select Start, type Device Manager, and then select it from the results. Select the Keyboards category, and then double-click your keyboard. Select the Power Management tab, select the checkbox to allow the keyboard to wake the computer, and then select OK. If you do not see the Power Management tab, you might have selected the wrong keyboard. Return to the Device Manager and select a different keyboard. Return your computer to sleep mode and then wake it again. If the issue persists, continue troubleshooting. Check for and install updates for your computer. To install HP updates, open HP Support Assistant and check for and install the latest updates for your device. To install Windows updates, select Start, type Windows Update, and then select it from the results. Select Check for Updates and install any updates found. Return your computer to sleep mode, and then wake it again. If the issue persists, continue troubleshooting. Troubleshoot power settings using the Windows Troubleshooter. Select Start, type Troubleshoot, and then select Troubleshoot Settings. Scroll to and select Power, and then select Run the Troubleshooter. Follow the on-screen prompts to troubleshoot your power settings. Return your computer to sleep mode, and then wake it again.